Hi everybody, we continue with Tikkuni HaZohar. Those of you using Tikkuni HaZohar of Ma'alot HaSulam Rav Brandwein, I'm in verse A5, page 208. We're still in Tikkun 5, okay? And those of you using a regular Tikkun, we are in page Daf Yutet Amud Bet, page 19, second page. במעשה בראשית, כתוב חמש פעמים אור. In the Genesis, they're using the word light five times. Why? והם סוד A, בינה. A, היינו בינה, מתפשט לחגת נה. Is the secret of the five time light is relating to the second letter in the name of God, Tachagamaten, which is called A, that is spreading out to חגת נא, to חזק גבורת תפארת, נצח עוד. ועליהם נאמר, מי שהוא בנה, מדד בשער לו מים. הוא מג'ור water. But the word הוא, W-H-O, is מי. מי in קבלה related to בינה. The word הוא, or מי, is related to בינה. And the reason it's related to בינה, because it's 50. M is 40. Yud is 10, so it's 50. וזו זרוע ימנית, and this is the right arm. Again, don't get attached to the physical description. והיא גוון לבן, and this is a white color. היינו חסד, when we use color, there is no color, so it's been חסד, right column. ושמיים בזר תיקן, and a sky he fixed with his pinky finger. Code. Again, don't fall into the word. זהו זרוע שמאלית. This is the left arm. שהוא גוון אדום, which is red. Again, no red. היינו גבורה, which is גבורה. כי זרת רומזת לקו שמאל בשון זרות. The reason we call זרת, זרת, and the reason זרת is corresponding to the left column, because the word זרת comes from the word זר. זר means strange or foreigner. Okay? Foreign. Okay, that means it's a left column. וכל בשליש אפר הארץ, זה הגוף עמוד אמצעי. And then he continued, the pasuk continued. He continued the pasuk. And it say, and the land, and the, it tripled the land. Again, it's a verse. This is the body, which is the center column, and the color is green. White, red, green. White, red, green, like an apple. Now you know why Friday night, when we sing, we say Chakal Tapuchin Kadishin, the field of the apple orchard. Because the apple, a good apple, red, green, white inside. I know Tiferet, it's Tiferet, there is no green. Tiferet means center column. V'shakal Papeles Arim, and he weighted mountain in a balanced way, with the givot b'mozdaim, and a small mouth with a scale. Again, this is the verse. Em shne somche emet. This is the two foundation of truth, which are netzach ve'od, like the leg in your body that holding the body. Ve'ezu she'i bina mitpashet la'ir v'chamesh la'gvanim. And this A that we say before is Bina, which is the five time light, is spreading the light in this five color, in this five dimension. Epamim Or, where do you find the time, five time light? Because if you look at Bereshit, you look at Genesis, it's a Ye'i Or, Ve'ye'i Or, Ve'yelokim Ben Ta'or, Ve'yelokim Ben Or, Ve'yekra Elokim La'or. Those are the five time, the word Or mean light, has been mentioned. And we continue. Yud ii midah, delay a ila'ah, chamesh or, I'm first reading the Zohar in Aramaic. Eita ta'ah, chamesh gvanim, denarin beun chamesh or. Vekad itpashtat, a ila'ah, lanara be'eit ita'ah. Bechamish gvanin, denarin delay, miyad itpashash vav legabe, vedayu noto shamayim ke'eriya. Tell us ma'alot ha'sulam. Yud shi'i chokhmah, Pchina Aleph. When we talk about Yud, from the Yud Kevavke, from the Tachagamadan, Pchina Aleph. the first phase. Those of you who don't study the four phases, you should study. It's in my 10 Sefirot study. It's in English, very easy to understand. So Yud corresponds to the fourth phase, for the first phase, from the fourth phase. What is the fourth phase? Four desires, four level of desire, four level of passion. מידת הבחינות שברצון לקבל היא מידה של הנקודה. כלומר, כל מידת האור שברצון המעציל, שהוא כתר להשפיע על הנצל, בחינה א' מקבלת אותו. What is that נקודה? What is this small amount of desire? Meaning all the light that the emanator wanted to give, all what the light wanted to give, and the receiver received, because the light wanted to share, that consider the less amount of desire, and we call it first phase. A Elyona, the upper A from the Yud Kevav Kei, try to write the name from above to below, not like Hebrew from right to left. Yud Kevav Kei. A Elyona, Ainu Bina, Bchina Bet, Shebaratzon Lekabel. This is the second phase of the desire to receive. Romez Le Chamisha Orot. It gives us a hint of the five lines that we talked before. כי מבחינת אלף, המקבל בטעם הרצון של המצל להשפיע, עוד אין התפשטות ויציאת האור מכלל מעציל לנעצל. Because the first phase is only the light is coming because the emanator want to give, not because the emanated want to receive. Emanator being the giver, emanated being the receiver. רק מבחינה בית שהיא התגברות הנעצל עצמו, because only in the second phase, it means the receiver start to be התגברות. The receiver start to not itgabrut like this, no, not overcoming. Itgabrut, strengthening the desire to receive, strengthening the desire to receive. Banir bazim eyorot shel akoma. So because the emanated now truly want to receive, not because the emanator want to give, not because the elyon wanted to give, that by itself, it's itgabrut, strengthening the desire. So that's the A Elyona, that's the upper A. A Tachtona, Ainu Malchut. The last A, which is called Malchut, Pchina Dalet, that's the fourth phase של הרצון, רומז לחמישה גוונים. Give us a hint of the five color, שהם תכלית השלימות של כפיית הרצון לקבל, להיות הנגלית בזמן שאין אור החומה בפרצוף. What happened in the fourth phase? In the fourth phase is the absolutely desire, because when is the fourth phase taking place? When there is nothing in the system. So when you have some type of fulfillment, you don't have enough desire. When you have no fulfillment at all, now you have all the desire because you're missing what you used to have. ומתגלה השתוקקות לאור החוכמה. And now there is a true desire for the light of wisdom. Light of wisdom meaning the essence of all the fulfillment. שההשתוקקות הזאת קובעת בו את הרצון לקבל את השלמה לכלי. And that's what complete the true desire or the true vessel. ומהרים בה חמישה גוונים של מלכות, חמישה אורות המתפשטים מבינה. And now all the five light that spread out from בינה is coming to מלכות. וכשמתפשט העליונה שהיא בינה לעיר בעיר תחתונה שהיא מלכות. And now the upper A is shining into the lower A. בחמישה הגוונים שלה מיד מתפשטת עוד ועד. שהיא זה רנפין אליה, כי אין שום אור מתקבל על מלכות, אלא זה רנפין. Then, because בינה want to give all the light to מלכות, then it has to go through a system called זה רנפין, because the light to go to מלכות, the blessing to go to מלכות, cannot go in any other way than זה רנפין itself. וזהו, נוטה שמיים שהם זה רנפין כעירייה. So when it say that God is putting the sky almost like a curtain, it means that that's the Ze'er Anpin, because sky means Ze'er Anpin. So, what we learn here? We learn the system of how the light coming all the way from above, through Bina, which is 5, A means 5, and that 5 light want to go to Malchut, but it's have to use Ze'er Anpin in the system. We continue. Givadai she'malchut bi'ira begvanim she'en 10 sefirot shela. נאמר בה וראיתיה לזכור ברית עולם. It says that מלכות is shining with the 10 ספירות. With the 10 ספירות. הוא קורא לזה גוונים, color. וראיתיה שהוא סוד חוכמה נקראת ראייה. ותכשיטי הקהלה מתכנסת על בעלה, מיד נוטה שמיים קריאה שבעלה בא אליה. It's almost like the מלכות is a wife, and she's taking care of herself in the best way she can. She revealed her all potential, and then the Aaron Pin go and visit her. The Aaron Pin related to the husband. The Aaron Pin related to the male figure, because he is the giver to Malchut, who is the receiver. But Malchut is making herself right now with the full capacity of all the Sefirot that Malchut can reveal. וזהו סוד של קו המידה. And that's what it means, קו המידה. קו מין line, מידה מין measurement. שהוא וו. קו המידה is the וו. What is the Vav? המתפשט במידה שהיא יוד חוכמה, because the Vav, where is the Vav? What is the Vav doing? Getting all the light from above and make sure that that light available and travel through the Rampin to Malchut, to Malchut. And where is it come from? It's coming from the Yud. It starts with the Yud, if you remember from Chokhmah, and the Yud look like a little Vav, and now the Yud become longer, and that's become Vav. ואחרי שמלכות היא לוקחת את השם הקדוש, דיין שוכן מכל עשר הספירות שהוא עושה את ההוויה, and for that reason, now מלכות is taking all the 10 ספירות. How do we have 10? Let's count it together. We have the Yud. The Yud is one. Above the Yud, there is a little chupchik, a little thing. If you ever saw the Yud, that thing, it's Keter. The Yud itself is Chokhmah. A, Bina, Vav itself, which is Zeir Anpin, is 6 Sefirot. How much is together? 9, right? And Malchut itself is 10. All the 10 Sefirot exist in Malchut. They say, Im Mida le'esher Sefirot shel Or chozer mimata lemala. And then the Malchut become the roots and the source of all the Or chozer, of all the returning light from below to above. Besod ha'nekudah יוד, כלומר, כמו שנקודה העליונה של יסוד יוד ועושה תחומה, מתפשט מבעלה למטה, שלא רואה ישר, כך מראות יסוד יוד של אדוני. So now, if we look at it, so what is אור חוזר? What is returning light? Returning light, meaning that basically, the light is going all the way down and now it's going back. So the מלכות, in a way, becoming the reason for all the returning light. So מלכות become as important as חוכמה above. They're actually the same. One is coming direct light, and one is coming from below, all the way up. Okay? The only difference, that when we talk about Malchut, we talk about Adonai. When we talk about Or Chozer, when we talk about returning light, we talk about Adonai. When we talk about direct light, we talk about Yud Kei Vav Kei. So yes, the last A is Malchut. Yeah? But the התפשטות, the spreading out from מלכות and up, is with the name Adonai. That's why when you put Yud Kei Vav Kei and Adonai together, you get Amen. And when you do Bracha, you answer one type of Amen. When you answer Kaddish, it's a different type of Amen. Why do you need to have Kaddishim in the middle of the minyan, in the middle of the pray? Because the Kaddishim are a bridge, the complete, between Yud Kei Vav Kei and Adonai. You're creating a bridge, it's a brick. You put another brick in the bridge, so you bridge between olamot, because as you start the minyan, and the tefillah is asiyah, then you're traveling to yetzirah, then you go into bria, and then amida is atzilut. Those of you who don't know what I'm talking about, you should study more about pray. Okay, so just understand that this is the combination. המתפשש בעשר ספירות שלו חוזר מבטה למעלה, and through the word Adonai, is going all the way up, when the Yud Kei Vav Kei down. מלכות היא מידה לעשר העיריות החופות על המשכן. Now, if we want to truly understand it, tell us רבי שמעון בר יוחאי, we look at the tabernacle, the way they build the tabernacle. How many curtain that the tabernacle has around? 10. 10 יריות. 10. שהוא סוד עשר ספירות דרוש. And this is the secret of the 10 ספירות of the head. כך היא מידה עמה מבחינת עוד וו, דהיינו עשר סבירות בגוף, המתפשטות במלכות דראש ממעלה למטה. Then the measurement of that יריות of that curtain is אמה. אמה is like an arm, the size of an arm, like the letter וו. If you look at your אמה, if you look at my arm now, you see the letter וו here. That's a measurement. Which is the עשר סבירות בגוף. This is the 10 ספירות of the body. Okay? The other one is the 10 ספירות of the head, now the 10 ספירות of the body. כלולה מ-10 אמות, זה שבר 10 רמות אורך הקרש, וזה יוד של שם הוויה מאיר בגוף, והיא חוכמה. כל אורך רומז לחוכמה. Every time you talk about length, you talk about חוכמה. Any time you talk about רוחב, how do you say רוחב in English?
Width.
Width? Not depth.
Not depth, width.
Width. So the width. אוקיי, והמה מן הרוחב, אי עליונה שהיא בינה. We talk about width is בינה, we talk about length is חוכמה. המהירה בחסדים, כי כל הרוחב רומז לחסדים. Everything is רוחב. Width, it's been חסדים. And everything length is חוכמה. וחצי האמה היא אי תחתונה. Sometimes in the משכן, when they build the משכן, they talk about אף אמה. אף of the size of the arm. What does that mean? The lower A, which is מלכות. אין המלכות. אורך היריעה האחת, when they say the length of one of the curtain, היריעה האחת, when they say האחת, זה וו, דיינו זרנפין. He talk about the וו, he talk about the letter וו, זרנפין. המאיר בהערת רוחמה בחסדים, because זרנפין is combination. Combination of wisdom, light of wisdom and light of mercy. שואל, ולמה נקראת אי תחתונה שהיא מלכות חצי אמה? Why is the מלכות כל אף אמה? אף אמה is like half a foot, but אמה is mean the arm. ומשיב משום שהמלכות נקראת מצה פרוסה לחם עוני. Because the מלכות is like the מצה that we split on Passover, which is poor man bread. כי חצי המלכות התחתונה מחזה ולמטה. אינן יש להם את כל התיקונים של שתה אלפי שנה, רק בגמר התיקון. Because the מלכות will only finish the תיקון in the end of the 6,000, or if we have mercy from God, it will happen before. So that's why it's not complete, that's why we call it חצי. 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 It's only half. רק בגמר התיקון. In the end of the תיקון, that can happen tomorrow, or in the end of the תיקון that will happen in the end of 6,000 years. בסוד הכתוב ועמדו רגליו על הר הזיתים. It says that in the end of the תיקון, the legs of God will stand on the Mount of Olives. What did that mean, will stand? Couldn't sit, couldn't drive. What did it mean, stand? Okay? Stand meaning קומה שלמה. It will be a full measurement. בנקודה הזו, היינו מלכות שהיא עולה אצל אחד, היינו תחת החוכמה דארי חנפין, כי חוכמה נקראת א', בסוד הכתוב, אבל הפכה החוכמה, שהיא אוויר. So that מלכות, when it's going up all the way to ארי חנפין, all the way to the letter א', שהיא אוויר, which is אוויר, air, A-I-R, סתום, כי על ידי עליית המלכות שהוא סוד יוד לאור, שהוכמה נעשה האור לאוויר. If you take the word אור, light, you write it א' ו' רש, אור, אור, light. If you take the word אוויר, which is air, which is A-I-R, the only difference between them, אור ואוויר, is the letter יוד. Where is this letter יוד came from? Came from below, from מלכות, or go all the way up. So that letter יוד that went in, that letter יוד that went in, make the אור into אוויר. Now you know the cure of all problem is either light or either oxygen, אוויר. ונקרא קמץ שפירושו. That, it's a little complicated, that thing that went up called קמץ. קמץ is the vowel that you see under the letter, and it is related to who? To Keter, those of you who don't know the נקודות. Related to Keter. Why we call it קמץ? קמוץ וסתום. קמוץ meaning, it's almost קמוץ, it's like restricted. סתום mean conceal, cannot be seen. משום שנאמר, וקבץ הכהן ממנה מלוא קומצו. If you remember, it say in the ויקרא, when the כהן do it עבודת הקודש, וקמץ הכהן. וקמץ הכהן, that the כהן take whatever he take, and he hold it like that, that's קמץ. כי על ידי עליית המלכות לחוכמה, when מלכות go all the way to חוכמה of ארי חנפין, נשאר ארי חנפין בבית כלים, כעת חוכמה, ודוק בה צמצום בית. The second צמצום, what happened, מלכות went all the way up. If מלכות going all the way up, there is not enough אור חוזר that can be created. Because for אור חוזר, it's everything is the opposite. If we talk at the light point of view, the light that going eventually to מלכות is נפש. But because the first light going into Keter, so the נפש go to Keter, and then when the נפש go into חוכמה, רוח go to Keter. When the נפש go to בינה, then רוח go to חוכמה, נשמה go to Keter. Okay, I think you understand what I'm saying. When Nefesh is going now to Zeranpin, then what happened to Ruach? Ruach now go to Bina. And Neshama go to Chokmah, and Chaya go to Keter. Now when it's complete, full Koma, then the Nefesh go all the way to Malchut, the Ruach go to Zeranpin, and the Neshama go to Bina, Chaya go to Bina, and Yechida go to Keter. Of Chiyot, Orot, Vekelim, according to Rabash, like, okay, so you gotta study it, and according to Dari. So if the Malchut now go all the way up to Bina, what happened? You have a short Koma. You cannot have all the system working. So you have only Nefesh and Ruach being revealed, because you only have Kelim of Keter v'Chokhmah. Shebaem betorot Nefesh Ruach. V'hi ayin Chokhmah im machshava stuma. Mem stuma. Ki no meir, rak bevav tzavot shehem or chazim. Shoel mi ha-mafteach ha-potach otah shetair ba-arat gar. Mishim nekudat patach. V'zu vav. What need to happen to create an opening again? It will not be kamatz, so it will open all the light. You need a key to open it. How do you say key in Hebrew? Mafteyach. What is the closest vowel in Hebrew that sounds like key? Patach. You heard about the word patach, liftoach, to open. Apotech otosh tair ba'arat gar, b'shev zikudat patach, zehu vav. It's like vav. V'yayinu avav netuya, ke'en ze. Al-Makson, mipanim, l'arosh, yin nefreshet b'nekudah. Namo shalukhu shukhen demkumah, az yirakah patuch vaday, umir ba'arat gar. So when that vav is been activated, it creates an opening. So instead of its kamatz, it creates an opening. Again, we are only talking about the letter Aleph. We explain the letter Aleph. So, now what do we have here now? I'm sorry that I'm continuing and being too long, but it's important. Natui al rosh ha-chaya. Shia nitzot zainu ha-nekudah shel ha-kamatz. What is that nitzot? What is that spark? It's one dot. Zeh shomer v'dmut al rashi ha-chaya rakia. Mi ha-chaya zehu malchut shia nitzot lemata min ha-rakia. Ken ze. If you take the letter Aleph, you have the Vav like that. You have below that the Yud, right? Mi hu ha-rakia. Zeh tzadik zainu yisod de zeh ranpin. What is that rakia? What is that firmament, the rakia, the sky, is yesod the zeranpin, is yesod of zeranpin, which is the rakia. Vezoi ainu malchut chaya asher tachat eloke Israel. This the chaya mean animal, but chaya also mean chayut, livelihood, under the God of Israel, which is bina, anikret eloke Israel, shu zeranpin anikra Israel. Rashi chaya shelemata em netzach veod. וישתה חיה עליונה, דהיינו מלכות שלמעלה, מחזה בסוד פני אדם, כן זה. וזו יוד עליונה. So if you look at the letter א', you have יוד above, וו in between, and יוד below. וזו יוד עליונה שהיא על רקיע, שהוא סוד הפרסה, שבחזה. והיא מחשבה עליונה למעלה בחזה. So there is one above and one below. וזו שנקראת אדוני. כי עטרת עליונה, דהיינו כתר בראש כולם, דהיינו ראש לכל המדרגות שלמטה בחזה, ולבריאה יצירה עשייה. רקיע שלה היא וו עליונה, דהיינו תפארת, וזהו עטרת תפארת ראשים שלה, הם בית צרות שהם חסד וגבורה. So when you look at the letter א', basically the letter א' represent the whole system, the system above, the where מלכות create a new מסך, and all the system that below. I will continue, even it's complicated. וישנה עטרה בראש אבא ואמא. דהיינו, בינה דארי חנפין. שעל ידי עליית מלכות לראש ארי חנפין, יצא בינה לחוץ. לראש ארי חנפין. ומלכות זה צמצום ב'. סקנד צמצום מלכות went up to בינה. What happened? בינה now stepping out from the גימל הראשונות. ונעשית כתר לאבא ואמא. שעל ידי עליית מלכות לראש ארי חנפין, יצא בינה לחוץ לראש ארי חנפין, וזה את כתר אבא. So now, בינה can no longer be in ארי חנפין, and it become the crown of אבא ואמא, of father and mother, as we know, והיא כתר עליון ודאי, לכל פרצופי אצילות, וראשים שלה למעלה מקבלים שפעה, הם אבא ואמא. So now, those of you know, עקודים, נקודים, there is ארי חנפין, in every system, ארי חנפין, אבא ואמא, זין תחתונות. So now, because after צמצום ב', בינה can no longer be in ארי חנפין, which is כתר, it has to go down one step to אבא ואמא. And for אבא ואמא, that's what משפיע to the rest of the system. I can see that my student are a little bit falling apart. Maybe I give too much information. So what I would like to tell you, those of you who hear it, I would like to tell you that make sure you study enough Tikkuni HaZohar till Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai, so we all have miracle, especially during this time of the virus. Thank you.